Hey guys, this is Obsidian C from Keep Up Kalessin. I just want to say thank you to everyone who posts their videos and stuff on YouTube playing our songs. Lately I've seen a few videos where you guys play The Divine Land, a song from the Reptilian album. And I just wanted to go through this song myself, play it for you, and then you can see how I actually play the riffs. This is the version that we normally play live. It's a shorter version than on the album, but you get all the riffs in this version as well. So let's hit it. my riff, at least the main riffs on this song. What I think is important is in the beginning you have the riff. But here the main thing is that I play the double melody on the ending, which goes from here. One goes here, and the other one is here. And I try to bring both into the same riff, so it's like... So that's the way I play it. And you also have the main riff during the verses. It's played like this. Then we go into the chorus, which I think is a really cool riff. I emphasize the melodies on the guitars in the studio, but normally the riff is actually played like this, with the melodies and the rhythm at the same time. So basically that's the riffs that I wanted to emphasize. Hope you like them. Let me see your videos. And if you would like me to play something else, some other songs from other Keep of Kalessin material that you want me to show you guys, just comment below and I'll post some videos on that too. Okay? Thank you for watching.